I got my ticket. I'm headed home, East Coast. Everything litty. I love when it's hot.
No Chanel, Nike track, doing pro.
What's up, guys? We're here at the USC Women's Lacrosse Locker Room. We are headed to the East Coast for our annual fall ball trip. Let's check in on some of the teammates, see how they're doing in preparation.
Hailing from Bayport, Blue Point, New York, number 19, Kerrigan Miller.
But will he be able to?
Hailing from Darien, Connecticut, the 6'7" giraffe, Katie Ramsey. Yes, sir! Hey! Alright, guys, now we got Maddie O'Brien. Coffee girl. I mean, Maddie, peep the fit. Hold on. So, a lot of you guys know Justin Gutterding from the PLL. Here we have two fellow Garden City alumni, the Heaney sisters.
Lately, I've been thinking.
Avo toast, and then what do we got?
Two eggs scrambled, extra egg whites, hash browns, and a couple slices of bacon. I already had a few of them.
Nice.
Gonna be a good one. So stay tuned.
Let's get on the bus. We have buses with our own colors on them. Kerrigan, you got it. Come on. Nice.
Oh, you see the way?
That is strength. Junior Lizzie Wagner, business administration major. We're gonna hand it over to Maddie now.
Hello, puppy.
We have Erin Bakes in the back. She's ready for some pizza.
We got pizza in the bag.
We got some authentic Italian food. Fine. Ice style. No
stones. No Chanel. St. Laurent. And pizza time in New York. Pizza. The Bronx pizza cooks. Oh, what's up, Ramsey? You going skiing today or what? Yeah, look at little Biz back here.
And goodbye to anyone standing in John Cena's way when he takes on 6 minutes.
What's up, guys? It's Katie DeFeo. We're here at Los Angeles International Airport. I'm with my team, the USC Women's Lacrosse Team. We're headed to the East Coast to play some fall ball. We got a great weekend of competition. Find out.
Standing in John Cena's way when he takes on 6 men in a steel cage shoot.
East Coast vibes.
I love my city. I love my team. I love my country.
I want to pass the test.
Yeah, all right, peace.
That might do it.
Maddie's a bad girl. Bad girl. What you gonna do?
And I think it's gonna be the one with all the trucks.
The trucks?
Yeah, the food trucks.
There's a terminal with food trucks?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. I'll go the Shake Shack one right at the top of the escalator.
We'll get you. 3, 2, 1.
6 men in a steel cage.
So Maddie just found a deli. Look at her. Look at little Biz.
On the hunt.
Look at little Biz on the hunt.
Alright, smell it up.
Don't shoot that.
Hi, it's just me, fifth year senior, with my buddy Kerrigan Miller.
Oh, she woke up. Hey, girl.
East Coast vibes.
And we're just excited because East Coast vibes.
We going to New York. Gonna be a good day for the Big Apple.
Talk to him.
I mean, God, I'm so excited. Nothing like a 6-hour flight with your homies.
Coach Lindsay Monday. Let's go get her. Head coach Lindsay Monday.
How are we doing?
Good, how are you? I see you got yourself a coffee. Is that a tea?
It's a tea.
How's your tea?
It's delicious.
That's amazing.
I'm gonna try to write an essay, but I'll probably end up watching movies.
Nice, we love that. Excellent. East Coast vibes.
I have a special secret handshake with my coach, Lindsay Monday. So we're actually gonna go ahead and do that right now. It's for when you just finished a lift and you feel really strong. So you actually hit each other's biceps against each other just to see who's the strongest. Let's go get on the flight. Come on. Let's go.
East Coast
vibe. East Coast
vibe. Heaney kid, hey.
I got my ticket. I'm headed home, East Coast. Everything litty. I love when it's hot. I took the Billy
too bad and I hot in it. Oh, look at that panda.
East Coast vibes. Get this.
You see? Yeah.
Come on. I took the Billy too bad and I hot
in it. So look who I'm directly behind, if it isn't Maddie O'Brien. What'd you say, John?
Guys, we just got to the hotel.
I feel good.
Kind of late at night.
I can see the pizza in my face.
Kind of late at night. We had an authentic New York slice waiting for us when we got here. Made Kerrigan very happy. She actually had 3 of them. And now she's not really feeling too well. But I mean, come on. Ramsey, what do you got to say?
East Coast vibes.
East Coast vibes. What's up, guys? Wow, we're back in the lobby here at the hotel. Oh, is that Kerrigan Miller? I didn't even see her there. Kerrigan, we're gonna head upstairs and go to bed. It's getting late. You probably should too if you're watching at home. Thanks. Make sure you guys go to bed. It's getting late, but also wake up to watch the rest of this vlog.
Some 6 men in a steel cage.
And we're back at the field. We have Emily Shields getting a massage from our sports nutrition scientist, Lizzie Wagner. And then we got Maddie O'Brien.
I need to show you.
Climbing over in the morning. Oh my God.
It's your birthday.
She's so cute. So guys, we'd like to introduce you to some of our freshmen. They took a red eye last night just to be here. Freshmen. We got Dooley and we got Dana.
Some 6 men in a steel cage shoots.
How you guys doing? Oh, thank you so much.
Hello, Katie. Ciao. Hola.
Katie?
Bicycle.
What do you have to say to the vlog?
Great day to have a day. We're here at Wagner, East Coast. Let's go.
High shorts, high shots. So here on the bus from Wagner to
Oh. Hey guys, just in case you missed him from 2 years ago, this is my dad. Dad, what do you gotta say?
How you doing, everybody?
Mr. O'Brien, how are you feeling about being in Princeton today?
Feels great to be in Princeton today. The weather's great, the trees are changing colors.
Yep.
Right? What's not to like?
I don't know. You can check my mom, she's dripping over there.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Mrs. O'B.
I like how she
films.
She films like she's not filming. She's like, hey, so tell me about Princeton.
Tim Malarkey. Special guest here at the tailgate.
But honestly, I feel like we should give it over to the girl who started it all.
She's loves it. She loves it. Alright, SC Lacrosse alumni.
Let me get the sty check.
Oh my god, what is happening? Good job, buddy. Wait, how's the post-grad life going?
Post-grad life couldn't be better at this point. You wake up whenever I want every day. I wake up like, squirrels, what do I want to do today? You know, I'll work out a little bit, get a little, beach body on demand, get my 5 pounds.
Alright, hey.
It's great to see you guys. Great to be back on the vlog.
Yeah, thank you for coming to watch us.
Guys, would I miss a day with
no,
my girls?
No.
With my Trojan family?
No.
I'm not missing.
Have a great day. Come on, fifth year. What are you doing? Let's go.
Yeah, guys, get me back on the team.
Recognize me.
Oh! Oh! Yes, sir!
Hey, Getty.
Quote from Gamer Class. What was the quote? I'm not a star of the vlogs, but I have...
be a star on the vlogs, but I have gotten noticed.
Oh my gosh. What are we gonna do with this guy? 100%. 100%. Different.
Woo!
Yeah! Faster! Yay!
The disrespect.
When your 8th grade little brother's too famous for the camera. Heaney twins, how are we doing?
Good. On the East Coast. Great.
Is that the little one with the freckles?
Get her off
hey,
the screen.
Shoot. Yeah.
Wait, guys, I'm gonna do a backflip.
No, wait, watch me.
Whoa, wait, she was too quick. Oh, did you guys see that?
Yeah, I don't even know. That was sick. That was lit.
Hey, guys, this is my friend Savannah.
Oh, nice. Why don't we roll a little clip of Savannah a couple years ago when she was in the vlog and had a lot of confidence.
Yo, how do you feel?
Started off slow, really showed out in the second half. Pulled that one out.
Right now we got Katie warming up the goalie like a G. And she's gonna hit that. Fight off.
A little cocky back then.
Now let's see her now.
Still cocky.
Hey.
Peanut butter insets.
Yep.
This week was awesome. I'm glad I spent it with all my teammates.
Who disagree? I want to see one of y'all run up a beat. Yeah, 2 open seats. We flying at 7 and pat for the beach. Yeah, keeping it G. I told her don't win no 350s around me.